It's just this big moon boot plastered to the wall. In this game, speed is safety, and I have got to go light. And so for my rope, I carry a 100-foot piece of thin line, you know, basically shoestring. And the scariest part of the route for me is the king swing, which I have to do a 150-foot pendulum. And I'm running back and forth, and the rope is scraping over coarse granite. And I'm just diving for the hold, hoping to get to unweight it.